back to school campaign, we were at Morgenster Primary School, where we were talking with the school leadership in relation to COVID-19 regulations, just to encourage them that they might continue to teach our children, and also continue to ensure that they, as part of their teaching, they also teach them about the regulations of the of COVID-19. We're really happy that what we saw is that they are alternating to bring the children to school. The children are wearing masks and they've got sanitizers, and they're continuing to teach and learn. And we also visited the Frere Hospital to just check the progress of the COVID-19 pandemic vaccine rollout. This is one of the hospitals in the Eastern Cape outside Nelson Mandela, where they are providing the vaccine. We've had interactions with the management of the hospital and the MEC of Health with regards to the high demand of the vaccine, and that we are going to take that to the Interministerial Committee through a report as the Department of Planning, Monitoring and Evaluation, to say to them our people are ready for the vaccine and they are taking it. We are really happy about the systems and the models which they have put in place from the provincial level, also at the district tertiary hospital like this one, to ensure that they correct wherever there are mistakes and they improve, and ensure that we give our people, continue to give our people the vaccine.